everyone, and welcome back. Today I'm here for yet another first impression review video. You guys have really been liking these here lately, and this was another one that was requested on Instagram. Yesterday I was at Walgreens and I picked up the Milani Brow Shaping Clear Wax. Now this still says it's new. I know it's been out for a good few months now, maybe 3 months, 4 months, maybe 2 months, maybe way longer than that. I don't know. It's been out for quite a while, but I still had yet to buy it. But a few of you requested this through Instagram for me to do a first impression video on it. I still think it'd be fun, even though it's been out for quite some time. But basically, this is a transparent brow wax to groom, shape, and tame unruly brows. Never used a brow wax. I just have always just filled them in and occasionally will use a gel to set them. I have done a my everyday eyebrow routine video, which I can link down below for you in case you guys want to check that out so you guys can see how I do my eyebrows. I have not done anything to them yet today because I'm going to try this out and then go in with my normal routine and just see how it works. I picked this up yesterday at Walgreens. I did buy it on sale, $1 off. I'm not sure if that's for the whole month of June or if it's just at any Walgreens for the week. But I think it was originally like $4.60 something or $70 something, and it was $1 off, so I got it for around $3.60. This is just what it looks like. It's a little tiny clear white looking pencil, although it goes on transparent. It says medium to strong hold and contains 2.6 grams of product, and it looks like you sharpen it. And open this up, and we're gonna just try it out. Don't follow me on my makeup Instagram account. It's really important so you guys can give feedback on videos that you guys want to see. I've now just zoomed you guys on in a bit. My eyebrows do need to be waxed sometime soon, but I've been keeping them tweezed quite well and shaped quite well. They just still need to be waxed, so I'm just grooming them into place like I normally would. I've now just zoomed you guys on into one of my eyes so we can really focus, and I have my little brow shaping wax here. I think this is just supposed to make your product that you put into your brows last longer, kind of like a primer, and it's also just supposed to keep your brows in place all day so you don't have wonky hairs going everywhere. It definitely feels like really, really tacky, I guess, because it's a wax, you know? But, oh yeah, you definitely feel it. It really is laying the hairs down really well and like sticking them there. I'm just kind of putting it in like I would a brow pencil. This brow that I put the wax in is definitely a ton more in place and laid down than this brow that has not had anything done to it. The wax is going anywhere, so I'm going to comb back through it to reshape it one more time with my comb. You can really feel that wax sticking in there. I'm quite liking it. It's a Tati from Glam Life Guru who really likes this, and so that's the main reason I wanted to try it. Now I'm just taking my Too Faced Natural Beauty Pocket Palette, which is now discontinued, but you guys know I use the brown in this palette. Let me show you this one here to do my eyebrows. I'll link my brow video down below. And I'm using my Coastal Scents Angled Eyeliner Brush. My eyebrows in like normal. Woo, the product is sticking a lot more. This eyeshadow is already really pigmented, but it's really sticking to my brow. Oh, I really like this. Go back through with my comb to soften everything out. So this is the eyebrow that is done, and this eyebrow is not. I'm going to just show you guys the wax on this brow, and then I'm going to fill in this eyebrow off camera because you guys have seen me do that a million times. I really like this wax. I mean, it's probably not a necessity product, but I really like how it's just sticking my eyebrows down. I can really see how it's better than brow gel. I've tried a bunch of different brow gels, but I'm not in love with any of them yet. They don't work. I really like this, though. It's really nice. Definitely say, though, don't use too much, because then I feel like the product that you go on in with, whether it's a pencil or a powder, I feel like it would just stick and you would not be able to get it to blend. So I'm just going to go ahead and do this eyebrow like normal. And I'll be back. So I've now just finished off my other eyebrow. It is almost 10:30 a.m. I'm only probably going to do one checkup because it's not really like a foundation or anything like super special that kind of changes throughout the day. I don't think this is going to change much. I'm really loving it so far, and I'll just check back in a couple of hours to let you guys know how well my eyebrows are staying in place and holding their shape I really like it so far though, so I'll be back in a few hours. Okay everyone, so I'm back for my first and final update. Like I mentioned, I'm not going to keep this going for the whole day because it is such a simple and basic product. It is about 2 p.m. It is 1:58 to be exact. Brow wax has held up. I didn't expect it to budge or anything because it seems like it is a really good product that holds on. My eyebrows pretty much feel like eyebrows. You only feel a little bit of tackiness still, which is to be expected because it's a wax. I absolutely love this product already. I'll probably continue to use it pretty much on a day-to-day basis. I really like how it's kept my eyebrows straight and framed, and normally this eyebrow gets a little wonky and stray hairs, and it didn't today. I'm so impressed. It's so worth the $3 and change that I spent on it, even $4 and some. Like, it's still under $5 anyway. Such a good price. Once again, it is the Milani Brow Shaping Clear Wax.
Here is this eyebrow and that one.
If I'm calculating correctly, I believe it has been on about 3.5 hours, close to 4, something like that. I put it on at 10:30 this morning, and like I mentioned, it is about 2 p.m. right now. I'm so impressed. 1 to 10, I give it like a 9. I mean, pretty much a 10. It's great. It's awesome. I love it. It's a really cool idea and product. I feel like it's copying something that I've seen at Sephora or Ulta. I'm not sure if I remember. I'll put the links down below to compare the two, but I feel like I've seen something similar to this, but high-end. Worth the money, and I don't know. I really like it, and I'm glad I picked it up. If you guys enjoyed this video, as always, be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you guys would like to see more first impression videos, be sure to give this video a thumbs up as well. I would love it if you guys would read the description box down below for all my social media links, because if you guys follow me on Instagram, you get sneak peeks on upcoming videos and products that I've purchased, and see if you guys would like to see reviews or first impression videos or hauls or anything like that. You can also request tutorials or anything like that through Instagram. I just post all sorts of makeup related photos. My Twitter link, everything is down in the description box. So I thank you all so much for watching my first impression on the Milani Brow Wax, and I will see you all in a later video. Bye you guys.
What?
Thought I just saw a ghetto car.
Oh.